This is a double arm dumbbell chest press with a stability ball. Now when performing this exercise, make sure your upper back is balanced on that stability ball, have an open chin, and have your hips all the way up contracting the glutes. Now when performing the actual chest press, internally rotate the wrists with both hands to the midline of your body so you have better engagement in the pectoral muscles. It's a great exercise for your chest, anterior delts, triceps, glutes, and core.